What do you call a fake noodle? An impasta.
It's Tuesday, December 6th, and I'm Brooklyn Sutherland.
And I'm Kevin Malnato, and this is Everyday Titan. Hey, how many Brooklyns does it take to screw in a light bulb?
One?
I don't know. I give up. I don't know the answer. Just do your announcements.
Are you interested in supporting the Black Lives Matter movement, going on amazing field trips, and making a positive impact in the Black community? If so, the Black Students Union is having their first interest meeting tomorrow, December 7th at 3:30 p.m. in the Rotunda. Snacks will be provided. Math Honor Society is hosting a trip to New York to visit the Math Museum and the Winter Village at Bryant Park. Fees for this trip are $40, and forms can be located outside of B209. There are only 50 seats available, and it's on a first-come, first-served basis. So, get them while they're hot. The Latinas Leading Tomorrow is having their, are having a winter clothes collection drive for the homeless. Please help by bringing hats, gloves, pants, sweaters, jackets, coats, and socks. You can, bring your donations to the main office, the cafeteria, or the International Academy office. It's the season to share the warmth, so do your part. Attention future models, Fashion Club is looking specifically for you. Their casting call is next Monday, December 12th in room A221. Show them your strut and get a chance to partner up with Forever 21 and H&M. They'll have makeup artists and fashion designers flying in to help. Yesterday, Advanced Heat Reduction 3 students filmed a chat with our liaisons. This was hosted by Jay Falk with special guests Amanda Eisenhower and Suhavis Gomez, TC Williams student liaisons in the ACPS school board meetings. Let's hear them discuss solutions to common concerns.
Okay, let's just talk. Welcome back to Lounging with Your Liaisons. I'm your host, Jay Falk, the chair of the Student Superintendent Leadership Committee, and we're back with Amanda Eisenhower, our student liaison to the school board. Unfortunately, Suhavis Gomez, our other liaison, couldn't make it today. So we want to hear some updates. What were you telling the school board the last time you were there?
So we had a really wonderful town hall a few weeks ago. We had a lot of students come out and share their opinions about the proposals to address capacity issues at the high school level, about rebuilding Mini Howard to be able to fit more students and change how we format our high school in the future. So we got to share those concerns, as well as some really great news about our extracurriculars and our community building here at DC.
Awesome. Well, in terms of what are students going to start seeing, what things are going to be changing, what maybe they want to comment on, what's coming up?
So we are in budget season, lots of fun. It sounds kind of boring, but it's the most important thing we do as a school system is figuring out where we're going to put our money. So right now we're talking mostly about the capital improvement plan. So that's the plan for how we're going to build and improve our schools to be able to fit all of our students. And then we'll also be talking about what's called the operating budget, which is how do we pay our teachers? How do we buy our equipment for the classrooms? So all that's going to be coming up soon, and we'd love your voices to come out and let us know. What do you want in the budget? What do we need to focus on? What can we pull back from?
So they're making add and deletes right now, so we'd love to hear you. Come out to the school board meetings, come out to the city council, give us your comment. Thanks, everyone.
We definitely want more people to come out because we need to make sure we get this bus.
Thank you to TV Production 3 students who produced this package, Denchi Panyagwa for directing and Krishana Andrews for editing. Seniors, if you have a January 1st college application deadline and have not met with your counselor yet to turn in your pink packet, you must meet with them and turn in your packet by this Friday, December 9th. This is required in order for your application to be processed. Everyone is welcome to attend a Scholarship Fund of Alexandria workshop today from 3:15 to 5:15 in room C206. They will have staff available to assist in filling out the application. To register, contact the SFA office at the email listed below. The application deadline is January 25th, 2017. Join Dr. Jesse Dingle, principal of T.C. Williams High School, for donuts and a chat tomorrow, December 7th, 2016 at 8 a.m. in the T.C. Williams King Street Principal Conference Room. The monthly principal chat offers an opportunity to talk about a variety of school issues with the principal, Jesse Dingle. The event has no set agenda, and the topics are as broad as the interest of the attendees. Light refreshments will be served and all are invited. The National Honor Society is holding a meeting for all current members at 3:30 p.m. on Wednesday, December 7th, in one of the lecture halls in the back of the auditorium. Please contact Mr. Orzel if you are unable to attend. Club photos are on Friday, December 8th. The photos will be taken in the auditorium and will need a club photo pass for each group if you are in one. Don't have a pass for your club? Go see your club sponsor to get a pass ASAP. All students need to use their club pass to get an excuse from class and to be part of the photo shoot, so don't be late. On Tuesday, December 13th, there will be a meeting for all sophomores after school in room B318. They will talk about fundraising and discuss other suggestions that you may have for the class. Those are all the announcements we have for you today. So,
you know, Kevin, I think deep down.
No, stop. I guarantee whatever you're gonna say is wrong.
All right.
Here, Grandpa.
Well,
I just don't like this show.
Thank you for today. This has been Everyday Titan. Bye, guys.
I thought those announcements were crusty.